Hey. All right, see you later. Thank you. Thanks for coming. Appreciate it.
I was glad when Andy said, hey, I'm going to see Steve for a set of pills.
Thank you.
Check, 1, 2. All right, everything's still working. Check, 1, 2. when you're sitting there in your silk upholstered chair, talking to some rich folks that you know. Well, I hope you won't see me in my ragged company. You know I could never be alone. So take me down, little Susie, take me down. You might know you think you're the queen of the underground, and you can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. When you're sitting back in your rose-pink Cadillac, making bets on Kentucky Derby Day, in my basement room with a needle and a spoon, and another girl to take my ring away. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground, but you can send me dead flowers every morning. Put roses on your grave. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground, and you can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me dead flowers at my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. No, I won't forget to put roses on your grave.
Thank you.
Emotion. Now if you feel like giving me a lifetime of the about to break all the rules. In that case, I don't want no part. That would only break my heart. That emotion. If you feel like giving me a lifetime of devotion, checking that emotion.
I gotta go, you don't know how it feels.
what you will. I've got a little space to fill. Let's get to the point. Let's roll another joint. Let's head on down the road to some place I gotta go. You don't know how it feels. No, you don't know how it feels. Tom Petty, Florida boy. So I really do appreciate everyone coming down, listening, and sticking around. You know, I love music. I've always been around music. My mom played accordion. My grandfather played guitar. And I actually have my great-grandfather's mandolin hanging on the wall. So, but every once in a while, you hear a song that just kind of captures you. And I want to do this tune. This is a really kind of muted song by John Prine. He's the guy that wrote Angel from Montgomery. But this song I don't think a lot of people have heard, so, but this one just kind of, I just like it. Anyway. I'd help if I was in tune. Yep, it says it is. I don't know. I've been down this road before. I remember every tree, every single blade of grass holds a special place for me. And I remember every town, every hotel room, every song I ever sang on a guitar out of tune. I remember everything, things I can't forget. The way you turned and smiled on me on the night that we first met. I remember every night, your ocean eyes of blue. How I miss you in the morning light, like roses miss the dew. Down this road before, alone as I can be, careful not to let my past sneaking up on me. Got no future in my happiness, though regrets are very few. Sometimes a little tenderness was the best that I could do. I remember everything, things I can't forget. Swimming pools of butterflies that slip right through the net. And I remember every night, your ocean eyes of blue. How I miss you in the morning light, like roses miss the dew. How I miss you in the morning light, like roses miss the dew. Thank you, thank you. Something about that song just kind of got me. Thank you. Thanks for listening.
Thank you very much for coming.
Steve, see you, buddy.
Take care. Thanks.
Beautiful job.
Thank you.
Rock, Steve.
All right, take care, Andy.
Thank God, right?
see what else we got in the bag of tricks here.
Virginia, now my mama
drink to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Wish to taste the moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country road, take me home. Voice in the morning hours, you call me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Everybody, yesterday. They've done to my brain. Maybe it'll all someday, my. Look what they've done to my song. One more time. Look what they've done to my song, my. Look what they've done to my song. Yeah, they tied it up in a plastic bag and they turned it upside down. Look what they've done to my song. Look what they've done to my song. Thank you everybody for coming. Thanks for listening. Thanks for staying. Thanks for tipping. Appreciate it. We have open mic next Wednesday if you want to hear a lot of great people play. What? Oh, you want me to play something else?
Yeah. One more.
One more. Alright, alright. That sounds fine. So this song I used to play a lot when I was younger, and I only recently heard a story, I don't know if it's true, that Pauly Simon wrote this song. She was waiting for Cat Stevens to show up for their first date. I don't know if it's true, but...
We can never know about the days to come. But we think about them anyway, yeah. And I wonder if I'm really with you now, or just chasing after some finer day.
Oh, the bottom.
But I love finding the little gems, you know.
That was beautiful.
What you did for the story. You know? Yeah.
This is
like that Don Crunch song, just kind of like I heard it.
Thank you.
call you in 2 weeks. Oh, no, I'm still up. I'm still up. I'll stay here. I'm working on the phone.
I'm still there. So, unless people know, actually, they're still over. She asked me to help serve that thing.
Thank you.